How to change your cPanel password. This demo assumes you've already logged into cPanel and are starting on the home screen. Now let's learn how to change the cPanel password. Click the Change Password link. First, enter your old or existing password. Then enter and confirm a new password. Click Change Your Password Now. That's it! The cPanel password has been changed. This is the end of the tutorial. You now know how to change your cPanel password.